Gentlemen, I suggest we act as a unit, so there can be no question of mistaken reprisals. Mr. Davies, are you willing to abide by a majority decision? Well, how about the rest of you people?
Sure.
You already ruled with me.
Everybody who's with Mr. Davies are putting this thing off and turning it over to the courts. Step over there.
Not a majority, I believe, Mr. Davies.